going to be doing a do-it-yourself video for you guys. I'm going to show you how to make some decorations for either your room at home or your dorm room. I'm making these decorations for my dorm room, so I'll show you guys how to do it. Alright, so let's get started.
First, you're going to need scissors and paper, a jar, spray glue, glitter, and flameless tea lights. Alright, so you're going to take your paper. I think it's better to get paper with an adhesive backing, but I couldn't find any, so I just have regular construction paper. And you're going to draw whatever shape you want. I chose to draw a heart. And your heart, or your shape that you're drawing, doesn't have to be perfect because you're going to cut it out. So just sketch it onto your paper. And now you're going to take your scissors and cut out your shape. Oh, and I wanted to mention that I got the idea to make these lanterns from Bethany Moda or MacBarbie07 on YouTube, so I'll link the original video down in the description box if you guys wanted to check it out. So once you have your shape cut out, you're going to take your jar and make sure that your shape fits inside of it like this. And then you're going to put your shape down on a safe surface and use your spray glue and spray your shape. I got my glue from AC Moore. And now I'm just going to take a pen and move it over from the spot that I sprayed it just so it doesn't get stuck to the newspaper. So after waiting 3 to 5 minutes, you're going to take your shape and put it on the inside of your jar. And I also got my jar at AC Moore too. And you're just going to press it to the inside to make sure it sticks. So after waiting another 3 to 5 minutes, you're going to take your spray adhesive glue and spray the inside of the jar all over. And then you're going to take your glitter and pour some in. And then you're going to close the top and shake it all up and make sure that the glitter sticks to every side. So after waiting like 5 to 10 minutes, you're going to stick your finger in the jar and try and peel off your shape. Now the reason that it's easier to use paper that already has an adhesive backing is with the spray glue, it leaves a bit of residue on the jar, but I'm going to show you how you can fix that. So see how it leaves a little residue? I just took a pen cap and like scratched it off. It is a little tedious to do this, that's why I suggest to get the paper with the adhesive backing, but it does work and it does take all the residue off of the jar. So this is a jar that I did earlier, and as you can see, all the adhesive glue is off of the front of the jar. And you're just going to take your flameless tea light and turn it on, and then plop it down at the bottom of the jar. And if you want, you can add some like decorative pebbles or something like that to put at the bottom. I think I might do that. But yeah, this is what the finished product looks like. So these are both the lanterns that I made. You can see that I didn't finish scratching off the adhesive glue in the second one. But there you go. And this is what the lantern looks like at night or in the dark. So it's pretty cool. So I hope you guys like this video, and I hope you give this a try and it works well for you. So see you later.